Second definition is removal of hydrogen is called oxidation. So we are going to deal with a chemical reaction here. Hydrogen sulfide is reacting with chlorine, and the products which we are getting is sulfur and hydrochloric acid. You can see over here that from hydrogen sulfide, removal of hydrogen is taking place, and on the second or on the other hand side, chlorine is getting hydrogen. So hydrogen is combining with the chloride ion. So addition of hydrogen is called reduction, and removal of hydrogen is called oxidation.